I didn't know this too.
Do you remember, Robert, as a trainer, do you remember your first fight as a trainer?
My first fight as a trainer?
Yeah.
It was my boy Gonzo.
Gonzo?
Gonzo and Felipe were my first fighters.
Really?
Yeah.
So you took in Gonzo.
Gonzo and Felipe. We went undefeated for a long time, man. With Gonzo and Felipe, we went undefeated, yeah.
Gonzo was good?
Yeah, Gonzo had some badass knockouts. Felipe was good too, he was strong.
Who's Felipe?
Felipe used to fight, he hit fucking hard, that fucker. He's also a good fighter. Yeah. But nowadays, you know, it's different. The boy's like, bam. And everybody talks about him. Everybody tells me about Bam. Man, you got that little boy, Bam?
Everyone loves Bam.
Motherfucker. Everybody says it. He just got a short in the ring. Right, Bam?
Yep.
Everybody says Bam's a bad motherfucker, you know? So he has to back it up.
I haven't seen you fight. I seen everyone. I seen like Franco, Tanajera, Navarro. I'm gonna go watch the Chema fight. So
you're gonna fight there.
It's the same day, no?
Same day. Yeah.
Same place, right?
Yeah.
My birthday weekend, Bam, right?
Bro.
Yeah.
It's your birthday weekend?
Yeah, like 2 days before my birthday.
When?
Actually, you're celebrating me.
You're fighting that same day.